Orcs is one of the best grind spots in the game and is highly contested. You have an option if the grind spot is taken by going to the Marnie Realm private server. This grind spot requires you to have 260 AP and 340 DP, but I think that is pretty low and inefficient. I suggest that at least 270 plus AP and 350 plus DP just to be safe, especially at night. This grind spot requires level 2 loot scroll to be efficient. You can use a frenzy draught or a beast draught. You also need a simple crown meal, church buff, tent buff, and your alchemist stone. Do not use perfumes because it is just a waste, but if you want, then go for it. Also, do not forget to use the tent 50% item drop rate, which will help increase the chances of getting Seed of Void and Baltar's Flame. This is my rotation and you can freely make your own. I usually start at the right side of the map and then rotate counterclockwise. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.